We'll be looking into that over the next short period of time.
Does the NRA announcement provide some affirmation of the need to make changes?
Thank you, Bob. Thank you, Bob.
Thank you all very much. Thank you. We have had challenges that we really should have taken. But recently, we have had challenges that we really should have taken care of a long time ago, like North Korea, Iran, Afghanistan, ISIS, and the revisionist powers that threaten our interests all around the world. Tremendous progress has been made with respect to ISIS. And I guess the media is going to be finding out about that over the next short period of time. It falls on the people in this room to defend the American people from these threats. I know we share a belief in putting the safety and the well-being of the American people first, and I look forward to hearing from you and your ideas. We'll be going to dinner right after this, and we'll be discussing it further.
You guys know what this represents?
Tell us, sir.
Maybe it's the calm before the storm.
What's the storm?
Could be the calm. The calm before the storm.
What storm is
we have the world's great military people in this room. I will tell you that. And we're going to have a great evening. Thank you all for coming.
What storm, Mr. President?
You'll find out.
Give us a hint of your answers.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you very much.